Hey guys, I'm here with my newly built Magma using Omega Tigre Wires dual coil. This one reads out at 0.29. I don't remember. I did this last night. Okay. PeaceMan from VapeOholic. Air hole, okay, dual air hole. I think that's 3 millimeters. Fire it up. Tigre Wires kind of complements the Magma on flavor. Okay, one more. Sideways. Okay, making sure I have dual air holes open. Vape on, guys.